Governor Tate Reeves tweeted about the crisis, reminding Mississippians to stay safe. He said, quote, important to remember that COVID-19 is not gone. We've seen numbers increase over the past few weeks. Please stay watchful and protect yourself. We want to be cautious and limited in using executive action. We're counting on the people of Mississippi to be wise and careful.